comes here, you're like, wow. Let's hear it from the 99%. Yeah, this is the Etch-a-Sketch crowd down here. All right, this is, thank you for coming down to see us here tonight. I know the price was right. We'd like to thank the TAP and the Rotary at Central for having us here tonight. And we got a lot of stuff to play. We're going to do this song now called The Golden Age of Leather. If you know this song, it's a sing-along at the beginning, so sing with us. It starts off with raise your can of beer on high. And soon we'll fade forever. Our best years have passed us by. And the golden age of leather. So ready, here we go. Get your note. Raise. Girls?
Raise.
Raise your can of beer on high. And seal your fate forever. All best years have passed us by. The golden age of leather. We'll be right back. to our Fire Vanilla Origin album now. All right, Buck is gonna sing it. Here we go. Are you saying louder? Alright, gonna do a song now called Shooting Shirt. Are you ready, boys?
Your face, I cried out. on flame with rock and roll.
Oh,
they got a good show.
All right, we got to go back to our first album now. And do a song based on a true story called Ed Kane, The Last Days of May. Before we keep going, let me tell you who's up here tonight. On the drums from Long Island, New York, Jules Rodino. Let's put some light on the drums here so you can see Jules. Yeah. Yes. All right, on the bass from Havana, Cuba is Rudy Sarzo. Hola, ¿qué hay, hombre? Hay mucho. Okay, of course, Rudy's a very handsome man. We'll move along to somebody sitting in tonight for Richie Castellano. It's Andy Escalise, right over here on the guitar. He's having a lot of fun. This is Andy's first night with us ever, so it's kind of fun. Doing a great job. And on the lead guitar, my partner of well over 40 years, it's Mr. Buck Dharma. Yeah, right there.
Of course, to my right, vocals, keys, and guitar, Eric Bloom.
How you doing? Let's go Mets!
B.O.C.
Alright, let's play the song that's called Ed Kane, The Last Days of May.
Cause time, the regal bodies were laughing at
Now it's time for a little Bucks Boogie.
We'll do something.
We'll be right back.
You know, Florida people, millions of years ago, long before man ever walked on the earth, there were huge reptilian creatures walking all around Florida. You know, they're not really sure why they all died away. There's a lot of theories about it. One of the main theories being that a gigantic meteorite from outer space came down out of the sky and hit the Yucatan Peninsula, sending up a gigantic cloud of dust into the upper atmosphere, causing a premature ice age. And all of these guys died away. But at least we know that one of them managed to survive. Sounds like something big coming this way now. Is it a Florida Gator? Well then, tell me, who is it?
Feel the noise!
the bass player for Ozzy.